Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to print with marble filament. We were given this filament for testing, so let's find out whether or not it prints today and the wear and tear on the nozzle. You can see these specks of black litter or some stuff, I have no idea what it is, inside this marble filament. I personally think these black specks of glitter will clog the hot end if you print with it. I can also feel them when I'm running my fingers through the filament. Before we start testing the material, let's measure our nozzle diameter with our extrude wizard. It's actually not extruding. Let me try this one more time. It's extruding now. The nozzle diameter right now is 0.43 millimeters, plus or minus 0.01 millimeters. So now let's start off with the test print. So far it's printing and it's sticking to the blue tape fine. It doesn't look like it's gonna run into any problems. Now let's test the filament out with our gem print. It's sticking well, just like the test print. Although, I must say I'm not too sure how long would it keep printing with those black specks coming out of the nozzle. I actually expect it to clog soon for this long print. Never mind, it actually finished printing. Let's remove it and take a look at it. I can't feel those black specks anymore. In my personal opinion, it doesn't look like marble very much, but it looks like a bit of white filament that is dirty with a lot of black specks in it. I don't see any skipping in the print. Now let's do the extrude wizard one more time and find out the nozzle diameter. The nozzle diameter is 0.46 millimeter plus or minus 0.01 millimeters. Well, there we have it. We tried printing with marble filament, and as we can see, it does work, but I'm still kind of iffy about the black specks in the filament since I'm actually not too sure what is in it or what it is. I think I just got lucky with this print as it didn't clog my hot end, but I still do believe it is possible to clog your hot end with this filament. As for the wear and tear on the nozzle, it's not as much as the bronze filament that we tried out earlier, but there is a bit, which is potentially 0.02 to 0.03 millimeters after roughly 2 hours of printing, and this could lead to an over extrusion. So there are a couple risks to using these exotic filament: hot end clogging or over extrusion in the end. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.